Prisoner X, what about all of us?
The Institute remains inescapable. So what do I care? I'm leaving. And I'm never thinking about any of you ever again. So I'll just be my own friend now. Can't dwell on the setbacks. Gotta keep looking forward.
You even listen to yourself when you talk? That made zero sense.
To you, maybe. But I don't care what you think. I'm gonna have loads of friends soon. After all.
Everyone loves Jesse, right? No.
No way.
You coming?
I got your back, Jesse. Trust me. And take care of Luna for me.
Coming, darling admin!
Stella is just the beginning. Your other friends will fall in line too. Lucas, Axel, Olivia, all of them. Don't worry. I'll take good care of Beacon Town. He's gone.
Jesse, we gotta stop him.
Jack.
Look, I am sorry, everyone. I'm sorry.
Shut up with the sorries, you doof.
Let's hope Prisoner X is really our ticket out of here.
Man, am I glad you're okay, Jack.
Got a little dicey there for a while, didn't it? Hey, after what happened with Not Voss, then I was in the admin's freaky place and not in control of what I was doing. I was in pain. I was so scared that you'd all give up on me.
Hey,
I'm just glad you're back now. That's what's important, right?
Yeah. It is.
Beacon Town was already worried about you, Jesse. Wondering where you were, wondering if you were okay. I'm sure the admin is heading there right now.
Wearing Jesse's mug to boot. It's freaking messed up, yo.
It's true. Identity theft is no joke.
I don't care about who's wearing my face. I just want to make sure Beacon Town is safe.
We made it.
Whoa. Look out!
No, Nurby!
Oh, that's so not good.
Yeah, talk about some intense security.
Just stick close to Jesse, all right? We'll be fine. Don't worry.
Yeah, you guys go on. Get Prisoner X.
If I wanted to imprison the dreaded Prisoner X, that's where I'd do it. I think that's where we need to go. Now all we have to do is cross this conduit, reach the platform, jump down, and not die. Come on, I think we can make that jump. You're up next, Nurm. Okay, now you learn. Seriously. How do you do that? Jesse. You must be Prisoner X.
Bold of you to come here, not knowing who you're dealing with. I could shove you right into that lava, and you deserve it for being so trusting, so gullible. Just one little push. And sizzle, sizzle, sizzle!
Yeah, sorry to break it to you, but you're not scaring me. We're all locked up here. You're just another guest.
Oh, I am so much more than that. So much more.
Look, Prisoner X.
Zara.
You're supposed to know how to get out of here, right?
What? Where did you get that idea? Oh. No one's ever escaped the Sunshine Institute.
I don't have time for lies, Zara. I need to get out of here.
Oh, are we supposed to be friends now? I don't owe you the truth, or anything for that matter.
The admin stole my identity, and he's running around with my face, doing horrible things in my name. I gotta get out of here, now.
Romeo was here? Just now?
The admin was, but who's...
Romeo. That's his real name. You didn't think admin was his given name, did you? He would want you to think that. Of course he would.
That was not the name I was expecting.
Like Jesse, is any better?
Not judging, just surprised. But Jesse is better. Much better.
You must really be something if you made him so mad. He almost never comes down here in person. Except to put the warden's feet to the fire from time to time.
Well, there is no more warden. The admin fired him.
That's fantastic. We won't have any trouble escaping with that little creep out of the picture.
So now you want to help me?
Any enemy of Romeo is a friend of mine, I always say. Well, I've never technically said that. But I think it sounds pretty good.
So glad you changed your mind.
You changed my mind, Jesse. You're obviously a formidable ally. But don't forget, you do need me. I'm the only one who knows the way out.
If you know the way, then show me. Let's get out of here.
Just one problem. This whole room is rigged to explode if I step one foot out of it.
Explode?
Take a look around. If someone doesn't stand on at least one of these pressure plates on the floor, these sticky pistons will retract. Lava meets TNT. And then the whole place blows up before you can say kaboom.
That's a stone pressure plate. That means I can't just use a block.
Oh, it's fine. One of your silly companions can stay behind. The rest of us can go. That's the situation. That's the only way out.
Hey, you tricked us. You did this on purpose.
Well, perhaps I did. But I couldn't be sure you'd agree to do this, could I now? I hate to be a wet slime about all of this, but we have to get moving.
I can't just leave them here.
Then just leave one of them here. As long as one pressure plate is stood upon, the trap won't spring. So either the villager or the llama must remain behind.
Nerm, no. You can't do that.
Oh, come on. We seriously don't have time for this. I'm leaving. If you're interested in escaping the Sunshine Institute alive, I suggest you do the same.